Blood banks across the country are taking precautions against the Zika virus. That's because of two probable transfusion-related cases in Brazil. If you walk into blood banks in Hawaii, you'll see a Zika virus bulletin that asks people to disclose their recent travel history. Blood bank officials say this is just another measure of security to keep its blood supplies safe. The Hawaii Blood Bank implemented these new steps earlier this week. Alexander Zanes was at the blood bank today and joins us with more. Alexander?
Kathy, the medical director of the Blood Bank of Hawaii says the current blood supply is the safest it's ever been, and that these new measures to protect against Zika are just another step in making sure it stays that way.
If you're planning on donating blood in the near future, when you walk into the Blood Bank of Hawaii, you'll be greeted by red letters reading Zika virus alert.
For Zika virus, we know that some people that are that have the infection don't have any symptoms. And so in conjunction with AABB, American Association of Blood Banks, and this is not just us, it's blood centers throughout the country, we've added an extra layer of protection.
The blood bank is asking people that have traveled to Mexico, Central America, the Pacific Islands, the Caribbean, or South America not to donate blood for at least the first 28 days they're back in the United States. Dr. Coven says the Hawaii Blood Bank has also been taking preventative measures when it comes to dengue fever on the Big Island.
Donors who live in areas that are considered high risk for dengue virus, and that's usually defined by the state, Hawaii State Department of Health, we're actually deferring them from donating too.
As for the new measures surrounding the Zika virus, Dr. Coven says it's too early to tell if it will keep people from donating. Jessica Nohara, who donates a few times a year, says she saw the signs but has always felt safe donating at the Hawaii Blood Bank.
I definitely think that's a good step to take. And then I think the blood bank has always been, cautious, and I always feel comfortable coming here.
The major risk when we think of blood, the thing that really keeps us up at night is the possibility of not having enough blood on the shelves when somebody needs it. That's a real risk, and that's a big concern.
As of right now, Dr. Coven said there's no timetable for how long the new Zika precautions will stay in place. He adds that the Hawaii Blood Bank's primary concern is the safety of its blood supply. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.